All right, so now's around that time where everybody's starting to put together their New Year's resolutions. Everybody is starting to say what they're going to be doing and accomplishing in 2019. I want you to realize that, yes, your New Year's really does start now. Not just in the cliche sense that a lot of other people will tell you, but your New Year's really does start now. If you look at it statistically and mathematically, they say it takes 21 days for something to become a habit. Today is December 17th. We are 15 days away from January 1st. So what you start now starts to build that habit. From now on, we'll start to build that habit of what you're going to go into the new year with. Not only that, once you hit the 15th, it will only be 6 more days until you hit that 21-day mark, which will also put you at that next Monday, the Monday after the new year starts, with the new year starting January 1st, Tuesday of 2019. So please realize that what you do right now is going to be the backbone and the foundation for how your 2019 is going to be. What you start doing, the habits you start creating today, is not only going to take you and lead you into the new year, but then if you finish it out and finish that concluding week of your 21-day cycle, finishing that last part of that cycle, of that habit, it will set you up for the rest of the year being any and everything that you want it to be just by what you start creating now. So remember, you have 21 days to create a habit, or it takes 21 days to create a habit. You have 15 days before January 1st. Once January 1st hits, you have 6 more days to maximize and complete building that habit. What are you going to do with these next 15, 6, and 21 days? Shelby Parrish, follow me on Instagram, OB8.0. Like and share this video on Facebook. Like and subscribe for the YouTube channel. Tag somebody below that may like this video. This is another Monday Mindset.